Senator Beam.
Thank you very much, Madam Speaker. I'm rising as the sponsor of C-4, which I think everyone knows is the implementation legislation for the Canada-United States-Mexico Free Trade Agreement. I wanted to say a few words about the government's motion relating to the pre-study of C-4, which, of course, is CUSMA in its shortest form, at least in Canada. It's USMCA in the United States and TMEC in Mexico. Colleagues, this is an extremely important matter, not just vetting and passing this motion expeditiously, but really getting CUSMA done, period. It is also important for the Senate to demonstrate that we are moving forward and that we have the national interest as top of mind. On the issue of temporarily reconstituting a committee from the last parliament, as Senator Gold said yesterday, there is precedent for this, as recently as National Finance in December for the supplementary estimates. Of course, there is also precedent for pre-studies themselves, for example, with budget implementation acts and other important bits of legislation. Canadian workers and businesses of all kinds are looking for certainty and predictability in their trading patterns in North America. And they want to put the turmoil of the negotiations behind them, I would say. So I think it's crucial that we vote to approve this motion quickly so we can be ready to do our work in this chamber when we receive C-4 from the other place. And I read carefully the debates yesterday in committee in the House of Commons, and it seems there has been agreement on a fairly short timeline. So I would submit that we really should be ready in this chamber to move forward. Ratifying CUSMA quickly has been called for by the Council of the Federation, so all 13 premiers of all political stripes, business groups, leaders, labour, farmers, and Canadians themselves. So I would say this is not a political issue. It is a Canadian issue, and it's very important. Thank you.